Hello and welcome to The Extra View with me, Paul Collis. Merry fucking Christmas, because today we're doing the Christmas Coca-Cola song. That's how you know it's fucking Christmas. That's how you know. Holidays Are Coming by Melanie Thornton. Let's get on it. I don't have a fucking Coca-Cola. Where is my Coke? Where is the fucking Coke? Fuck it. So you've all heard a section of it. You've not heard the whole thing, I don't think. Enjoying his Coke, his day off. There's a source. Bet there's rum in there. Wouldn't it be Christmas without a clip of this song and those bloody chops? Best marketing tactic ever. Did you know that Coca-Cola owned that rendition of Santa Claus? The old fat man wearing red, that came from them. Because traditionally, Santa wore green. It's true. It's true. I don't like this song. Heard it for so many years. Just waiting for the crescendo, which I guess is the only bit they use in the advert. Should I be getting paid by Coca-Cola to advertise their product? Nah, they ain't gonna give me shit, really. They'll probably strike me down with a copyright smackdown, where then they, if I make any money off this video, they'll take all the fucking money. Ah! Oh, that's life. It just happens. It's something that you have to accept. Doing music reviews on YouTube. Why do it? Because I like doing it. And also, I can always say to you guys, why not check out more content from MasterX Media by clicking the links in the description below. And it'll take you to all our content across all the different platforms, so all our different YouTube channels, like P-Version, the MasterX Media podcast channel, our podcast channels themselves on podcasting platforms, and to our books. Got loads of books, got 4 books, and then we've got some meme books as well. Check them out. Click that link in the description below. If you've enjoyed this video, please hit like, subscribe and share, and we shall catch you next time. Bye for now.